Haven't I made it clear I don't particularly want to talk about it, okay?
I mean, Jesus, I'm trying to be nice about this thing here, for God's sake.
Oh, how kind of you. How terribly, terribly kind of you.
Wait a minute, I don't deserve this.
You're always so wonderfully definite on the subject of what you do and don't deserve.
Wait a minute. Wait a goddamn... April, now you listen to me. This is one time. You're not going to get away with twisting everything that I say, April. This just happens to be one goddamn time. I know I'm not in the wrong here.
Christ, I wish you'd stayed home.
You know what you are when you're like this, April? You're sick. I really mean that. You're sick.
And do you know what you are?
What?
You're disgusting.
Oh, yeah?
You don't fool me, Frank. Just because you got me safely in this little trap, you think you can bully me into feeling whatever you want me to feel.
In a trap.
Yes.
You in a trap.
Me,
Jesus
Frank.
Christ.
Me.
Don't make me laugh.
Pathetic, self-deluded little boy. Look at you. Look at you and tell me how, by any stretch of the imagination, you can call yourself a man.